Hi, in this video series, I will show you how to knit this simple hat. The pattern that I'm using is a free pattern by Drops called Flagstone. I have put the link to the pattern in the video description below. To follow along, you will need two skeins of Drops soft tweed yarn, stitch markers and circular needles in 3.5 mm and 3 mm. Choose your needle size in a way that you get a gauge of 21 stitches and 28 rounds, and then use a needle that is 0.5 mm or 1 mm smaller for the ribbing. I'm using two needles at once to make the cast on more elastic. The hat can be knitted for a circumference of 57 to 59 centimeters or 59 to 61 centimeters. I take the smaller needle and cast on 120 stitches to knit the bigger size. After the cast on, I pull out one of my needles. You can use a shorter circular needle. I start with a long one and use the magic loop technique. So after about half of the stitches, I am pulling out a part of the cord to make the magic loop. Make sure that the stitches are not twisted. Join in the round and work a knit 2, purl 2 ribbing for about 10 centimeters. After working half of the stitches, I push the stitches onto the left needle and pull out the right needle to make a new magic loop. After I have finished the first round, I mark the beginning of my round with a stitch marker. After the 10 centimeters, we will knit one round where we evenly decrease 8 stitches. To do that, I knit 13 stitches before I knit 2 stitches together. Continue knitting 13 stitches and then knitting 2 stitches together until you have reached the end of the round. After this round, switch to the bigger needle and knit one full round. Continue knitting until your head is about 24 centimeters long. In the next video, I will show you how to knit the rest of the head. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon!